Welcome everyone. Today we are exploring the ancient city of Ephesus, a 3,000-year-old marvel in modern-day Turkey. Join me as we uncover its rich history and iconic landmarks like the Temple of Artemis and the Library of Celsus. Let's dive into this captivating journey together. As you approach, you'll encounter numerous shops within the courtyard, offering a variety of souvenirs in shaded areas. The entrance ticket is priced at around 20 euros, granting you access to explore the ancient city. After entering, you'll be greeted by a beautiful road leading to the ancient city, lined with trees casting shadows on both sides. As you stroll, glimpses of the immense theater in the distance will captivate your senses. After walking for some distance, we were pleasantly surprised by a live theater performance featuring Greek dancers and a classic duel between two warriors. The Theater of Ephesus, within the ancient city of Ephesus, is a grand and well-preserved structure dating back to the Hellenistic period. With a capacity for 25,000 spectators, it hosted various performances and served as a venue for political and religious gatherings. Notably, it was the site of a riot against the Apostle Paul. Despite its age, the theater remains remarkably intact, offering visitors a glimpse into the city's rich cultural history. From the theater, we have a clear view of Harbor Street. It was one of the three main streets of Ephesus, which connected to the harbor in ancient times. Stretching 530 meters long, it featured shops and crosswalks on both sides. Marble Street connects the theater with Library of Celsus. It is one of the main streets of Ephesus. It starts in front of Celsus Library, passes theater and reaches to the Temple of Artemis. The library and the agora are on the right side of the marble street. Brothel is on the left side of the street. After walking on the marble street, we arrive at the Library of Celsus. This gate is located next to the Celsus Library and opens to Agora. It was built by the slaves Mazias and Mithridates 2000 years ago for Roman Emperor Augustus. Mazias and Mithridates were both architects. Then they became slaves of the imperial family of Augustus. The Library of Celsus remains one of Ephesus' most remarkable treasures, captivating modern visitors with its majestic facade and rich history. As a symbol of knowledge and architectural brilliance, it stands as a must-see attraction, offering a glimpse into ancient civilization's legacy of learning and cultural heritage. Exploring its corridors and contemplating its storied past offers a profound connection to the legacy of human achievement, reminding us of the enduring value of education and cultural heritage. In front of the Library of Celsus, you will find Curied Street, one of the most remarkable and well-preserved streets in the ancient city of Ephesus. This iconic street, stretching approximately 200 meters, was not only a bustling hub of activity but also a vibrant artery pulsating with the heartbeat of ancient urban life. Lined with grand buildings, shops, and residences, Curied Street served as a vital lifeline connecting key landmarks within the city. Its significance transcended mere physical infrastructure, as it was a conduit for social interaction, commerce, and cultural exchange. Walking along Curied Street today, visitors can immerse themselves in the sights and sounds of ancient Ephesus, as if stepping back in time. The street's marble-paved pathway, originally laid during the Roman period, bears the marks of countless footsteps and chariot wheels, echoing the bustling activity that once characterized its bustling thoroughfare. Hercules Gate is located at the end of Curied Street. Heracles' relics are visible on the two columns. It is a gate dividing the upper city of Ephesus. On this gate, the frieze of goddess Nicephorus was situated.
Oh, wow.
That's in the museum?
That's in the museum.
In summary, Ephesus holds a pivotal place in Turkey's history, showcasing the cultural richness and architectural splendor of ancient civilizations. As a must-visit destination for explorers and visitors, it offers a captivating journey through time, revealing the triumphs and transformations of the past in every stone and structure.